Fallen and Hive. Let's hope we can avoid the crossfire. Out of here is sealed. Pretty complex. I'll need time. Fallen are getting smarter. It's like the entire system is wired to it. I'll work faster. But just so you know, there's more Fallen and Hive on the way. Barrier is down. We can move now. The lair is up ahead, under that colony ship, just on the other side of all those devils.
Done. Sepik's Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are crafty, and they'll find ways to survive. They always do.